Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable caller ID and spam protection on your Samsung Galaxy S20 series. Now first, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Next, tap on your text messaging app, and we're going to go back to the messages list screen. Next, tap on the option key, then tap on settings. In settings, tap on block numbers and messages, then tap on caller ID and spam protection. At the top here, there is a switch. You can switch it on. Once it is switched on, you can also turn on block spam and scam calls. You can share your name and number, or you can hide it as well. So this uses a service called Hire to identify spam and scam callers. You will also see the names and profile pictures of callers who aren't in your contacts. Finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.